And start planning your next trip to the Alamo Drafthouse after an abrupt closure earlier this summer. We've learned when locations across North Texas will reopen. Richardson will be the first on August 9th. Lake Highlands will follow on the 13th. The Cedars 3 days later. Denton and Las Colinas will be on the 20th and the 23rd. Sony Pictures acquired the chain after filing for bankruptcy.